Major medical research shows teens aren't getting enough of the shut-eye that's crucial for healthy development.
School starts way too early and homework and extracurricular activities go way too late.
You can see them dozing off in class.
The more that we ignore sleep, we're not going to be able to address all of these other serious adolescent health issues.
Bedtime Story, The Troubling Truth About Teens and Sleep, Thursday, August 25th at 8:30 on WVIA-TV.